to strap her in and then shut this hatch and have it hanging out, because this part right here, if you zoom in, you could see this part hanging out. Like, they used that to strap her down, and why they were asking the tow truck guy so much information.
And that also might explain.
So she wouldn't float out.
Might also explain why she was pinned up against the window like that. You know, if you were just floating around in that back area, why did it seem like she was pushed up against the window? You know, maybe because that strap was holding her in place. Yeah. Now, Grandpa's acting like, you know,